to the Arctic to join Pingu, and today he's making an igloo.